Alright, and we're straight back for some ranked matches for Street Fighter 6. Damn, we're facing again. I'm actually scared right now. But honestly, so far, I think I'm on the correct path on improving on this game. And I'm doing a pretty decent job. Hold on. Oh my god, this guy is going crazy already. Starting the game straight up aggressive. Violent. Oops. What the hell? Okay, that looked mad goofy. I don't know how that worked. Give me that. Oh wait, no, punish. That is a punish. Give me the punish counter. That's gonna be damage. Beautiful. By the way, if you guys know any more optimal combos down below in the comments, let me know. Because I don't know if that's the most damaging combo. Oh, okay. That should be plus unlock. So you can! Damn, he read me. He read me like an open book. I thought I was about to be sleek with a wake up into a DP, but nah. Okay, this fella is actually pretty good. Hold up. We gotta focus more. We gotta play more reserved. I feel like. We gotta use our Hadoukens! I am jumping way too much, I've said this many times before. And once again, I know that move is plus on block, I still keep trying to mash. Okay, jump back. There it is again, the constant jumping. I'm playing horribly right now. Doesn't look way too good for my win streak. I thought I was sleek, I thought I was smart, I thought I was a genius. I tried to parry his Shoryuken. What the fuck? That was supposed to be the most... the best of the best counters in- please, no! This dude- I'm dead. God freaking damn it, he smoked me. How, like, I blocked his kick thing. I don't remember how it's called, the tornado thing. That is mad minus on block. It should be a punish counter. And I tried to go for the heaviest move that I have, and he ducked below it. That was insane. How? You shouldn't be able to do that. Damn. I mean, the win streak wasn't that humongous, but still, it kind of pains. It pains the eye to see that. What? Okay, but right now that I don't have anything to lose, I'll try to be a little bit more... Okay, I don't know why I did that. And plus. A little bit more aggressive. Give me that, finally. The counter that I wanted. And the drop that I always dreamed. The most beautiful drop in the books. Okay. Wait, he's burned out. Why am I playing so defensively? Once again, the same mistake, bro. It's like I'm playing anime fighting games. This is Street Fighter, bitch! You gotta be aggressive! Okay. That's fine. No, sir, you won't. I've seen that way too many times. Always, like, one of the setups is to go for the plus on block overhead. Once I'm knocked down, but nah, I went for the freaking DP. Ain't gonna walk with me no more. Okay, now he's using his Hadouken game as well. I wonder if our Hadoukens are actually exactly the same or if there's any slight difference. Damn. That was bad. That was a punish counter, but I didn't do anything. I must condition my... Actually, it's not about conditioning. It's about more practice, honestly. I need to convert more of my hits. Like, you gotta be ready. Even a singular hit... can make the difference in Street Fighter, because you can actually go for a driving, drive rush. Or if there's like a punish counter and you don't expect it, even from a singular hit you can do humongous damage. So I just gotta be more ready in general, it's not about, it is conditioning, but it is also more practice in my opinion. Nice, okay, I'll take that overhead, nice, okay, you actually beat him pretty convincingly in this one. I guess I was playing way too scared, I don't know, I think I pay way too much attention to my win streak, even though, as I said, it wasn't that big, but still, I wanna build a big win streak so I get more points, but I think I pay way too much attention to that. I should just play the game. I think I focus on the wrong things sometimes. Plus, but out of range, obviously. Oh, wait, is that that's a reversal? No, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Get off of me! Huh? Oh god. Oh, that was a nice parry! Wait, I should have been blast right there. How did he outmash me? I mean, it was a simultaneous hit, but still. I lost. Okay, I'll take that. That was bad. I don't know. Oh, he didn't punish me? I'll take that. No, uppercut. Don't let him jump. Wait. Oh, you done goofed up. Your spirit crumbled! And you are crumbled away as well. No, I was. was way too close to the corner. I forgot about that. That's where you should use another, a different combo route. That's where I should have used the freaking, oh no, the freaking tornado kick thing. That the combo that I always drop. It's fine. Ooh, the EX Hadouken. Okay, we clutch that out, we clutch that out. We can still win. I have 3 bars. I gotta use the freaking super, bro. I gotta use an ultimate. I rarely use those. Muscle memory is still missing. Ooh. Thank God that was a simultaneous hit because I was about to get smoked right there. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I should be using more drive rushes. No. Okay, I guess he's still plus even if I parry. Cross up. What? Uh-oh, doesn't look good right now. Plus. Whew. Plus. Yeah. No, please. He doesn't grab me. Get off of me. Come on, baby, give me. It's time. Did they drop it? No, I didn't. Let's go. I had to use the light version Shoryuken though, because I always drop the heavy one. Like, the timing is even more strict. I gotta go for the drive rush. Drive rush over shit! Oh, baby! How did I drop it? You gotta be joking! No. I suck at this game. I fumbled the bug! Please! That's what happened to kill! That was degenerate. I mashed. I admit it. And I'll take that dub gladly. Nice. Damn, okay, we're facing a Kami. This is actually a first time for me. I've never faced this character before, even in casuals. So this is gonna be interesting. I have literally zero idea what this character is doing, but I do know that it's considered pretty top tier, so... Oh god. Ooh. So far I'm seeing a lot of full screen moves though. Oh my god, that looked hella plus on block. I don't know why I mashed. Thank god he didn't punish me. Oh baby, the perfect... Oh, and the cross-up hold up, we're kinda cooking! That's a punish right there. I could have done a way better punish. And I'm close to the corner, I dropped it. I fumbled with Shimi though. One more try, give me the Shoryuken. Oh my god, we're playing so nicely, hold up. Oh, but yo, what is going? Okay, I'm not gonna play it cool and all. I mean, I did not mean to go for the double perfect parry. I don't know how it worked, but that felt so satisfying. I don't know if I figured out something like by mistake, but... That was so nice. The perfect parry, baby! Nice. Oof, yeah, that is minus on block. That kick right there, I rarely use it. I use it only to catch fellas sleeping where they're further away from me. Hadouken game. God damn. This character is giving me freaking Gogeta 4 vibes. So many moves that goes like almost full screen or maybe, you know, half screen. But still, she closes the gap effortlessly. You know what? If she grabbed me like that in real life, I wouldn't be that disappointed. Ooh, god! She read me. I'm dead. Okay, that was nice. He's actually adapting. The matchup experience right now, the lack of matchup experience is showing. Because I don't know what to do against here. I'm scared. That should have been a punish. Oh, alt. No! Like, if I was a better player right there, that should have been a huge punish. I'm just not ready with my buttons. Okay, I'll go for the super. I mean, it's the last round, so don't keep the bars. Get the knockdown as well. Do I go? I think I'm gonna go for the drive rush again. Over here? Nah, I'm just gonna go for the grab instead. You know what? I'm fine with that because she's actually burned out. Okay. Bro, I'm trying. Let's go! Still cannot kill. Nice, another overhead. He didn't expect that. That was so beautiful. Yo, we're adapting so nicely. We're running the game. I'm feeling so good. It feels like a new adventure. You know what I mean? Whenever you're learning a new fighting game, and you're actually actively improving, it's one of the best feelings in the world. I kid you not. I love improving. It feels so nice. But I ain't gonna lie. I've been trying to use my drive rushes, and I fail horribly. Like, my inputs are just a mess. I gotta be way more clean with it. No! Whoa! Oh my god, double overhead? I'm just gonna go for the Shoryuken. When you don't know what to do, just trust the process. Trust the Shoryuken, the EXDP. Okay, you can grab me as many times as you want. I kinda enjoyed it. Yeah, do it again, I love it. No, just kidding. Woo! Can you please squash my head in your thighs? like a watermelon. Whoa! That was sick. Oh god! That was bad. Why did I jump? Yo, the pressure is off the charts right now. That was bad. I didn't know what to do. I just scrambled. The pressure was too much. I tried to jump. I got like... I lost it right there. I didn't know what to do. I was getting impatient. Damn, this fella is playing differently now. He's going full aggressive. Give me that the uppercut. Hard knockdown. Why do I keep trying to jump? This is not how it works. What a jump. Okay, I've had enough with the grabs. Shoryuken! He's gonna do it? No. I'm trying to drive Ross, I cannot! Damn, damn! Nice! I'm so... Oh, wait, he's dead. Unless I obviously drop my super. It didn't come out. I have so much trouble pulling off that input. He's gonna grab me. No! I knew it. I read. I can read! That splash on block, that splash... Ooh! Out range! Give me them toes, it's fine. Okay, and now I have a super. I mean, I had a super in the previous round as well, but now I gotta use it though. No matter what combo I get, I'm going for the super. I need the damage. Don't keep the bars. I feel so good when I tech throws in this game because they're kind of unreactable, so you gotta read most of the times. Oh god, the pressure is insane! No! I'm plus. Don't press buttons! I could have done a super right there. I'm dumb. A combo with the super, I mean. Yo, whiffing humongous moves. Oh my god, how did I do that? Plus, unless you outmash me, of course. Okay, I've seen that before. Hadouken game. He's plus. But I outrange you each time. Not if I drop the combo, god freaking damn it! Still out of range. Do it. Do the full screen move. There it is. I was slow. I'm blast. But I'm out of range. Always a tail as old as they. My normals are just so short. It feels like. I tried to go for my own drive impact. Damn. This is not good. But yeah, I used a move that doesn't cancel into drive impact. So I got punished instead. Yo, the damage. Oh god. Do it. Full screen move. Okay. Come here. Give me the corner. Try to jump. That's a punish. It's not! That's plus as well! Uh-oh. Hard knockdown. Get off of me! Time is running out! I gotta use Hadouken! Hadouken game! Hadouken game! Time is running out! Woohoo! I give... Oh, he didn't know how to close the gap. I was about to jump. I was expecting the freaking full screen move. I can't believe I won. Yo, that was clutch, boy! Sheesh! All right, GG's.